Walking through the park in Ilford, I discovered a lot of squirrels about. Which is hardly surprising as Ilford is full of nuts.